second sub, the close win is going to come out the victory, 63-54 against Mississippi State. Bashford moving on to 8-0. Eight game win streak. Thanks to that man out there, Jalen Williams.
End of the game for Arkansas. Stanley Abude replacing Jalen Williams. Open two shots is Tony Smith.
Hopefully the Hogs can get back in the top 25.